There is the village of Toronto. You know where my house is?
No!
Shut up. My house is right here. Yeah, guys, look at all the people going up there. Let's watch them. Oh yeah, we have fireworks next. So remember, stay tuned for that. That means fireworks will come soon. Let's go all the way up there. It needs to be seen at the top of the
glass floor.
Is the toilet. How do you know that? Let's go over here and see. CN Tower is a skyscraper. So going up, well, there's a lot of crowding going on right now. Get it? Crowding? Excuse me, guys. I need to go past me. Whoa, I can't even see because, whoa, there's a lot of crowding. I can't even see. Wow, there's a lot of crowding. Yeah, we are. Stupid people. Thank you. That's the glass floor. Ah, I can't see. One of you is going to have to die. Iron sword. Okay, guys, I killed them all. Not really them all. So yeah, the beginning of the fireworks. So it's gonna be day and night, day and night, day and night. Oh yeah, this week we're gonna have some fireworks on this on the CN Tower. Yeah, So stay tuned for that. It's going to be a little bit bigger, a little bit longer. Day. Night. And this is the final day. The fireworks will come out tonight. I know there's water there. Look at all these villagers. There's a lot of people here.
Yeah, that is a bat.
The bat fly higher than the CN Tower? Let's set out to the CN Tower's way bigger. So look at that CN Tower, a really big tower. We're gonna get a firework tonight. And this thing is today for tonight.
Look at that. The fireworks already started.
Woohoo! Look at that, the fireworks. There's no water? Good. Look at the fireworks. Wow. The fireworks are doing great. Look at it. What the heck, you stupid villagers, eh? Wow. Mostly see it. Wow. Oh, look at that. Wow. Look at that. I didn't see how long it lasted. And here's a firework coming out of that CN Tower. Well, look at all of that firework. That's the end of the fireworks. Holy moly, that was a good fireworks show. Bye, guys.